1, 2, 3.
I think a lot of people, when they arrive to New York, they want to have like, they want to have their shit together, right? But I have to tell you that like, the bulk of my learning and growing was not in college. It was like on a job site in New York City.
Absolutely.
You know, like doing Be More Chill every night taught me so much. And by that point, I was 12 years into being in New York.
Well, I'm gonna come back to that because there's a lot to unpack there. But the reason I asked about what grade you're in is I was wondering if it was junior year, because that's that year when basically you're expected to decide what you're going to be for the rest of your life, more or less, right? You're not even out of high school yet, and you have to decide all of a sudden what you want to be and then go to college for it and get a job afterwards. So junior year, you start doing the fairs and the tours, and some people even start doing the preliminary applications and whatnot. So had you at that point already like had shortlisted your med schools or the path towards neuroscience or neurosurgery, and then all of a sudden you're just like, nope, screw it, I'm out. I got to start researching theater schools.
Financially, I was kind of locked into Florida. I did the international baccalaureate program in high school. And the state of Florida at the time had a huge scholarship program through the Florida Lottery called Bright Futures. And Bright Futures awarded basically anyone who graduates with an IB diploma got a full ride scholarship to a state school.
Wow.
So I was essentially like trapped in Florida, which was fine. My sister went to the University of Florida for pre-dent. And I just like fell in love with that campus every time we'd go to visit her. And so, you know, if I had to choose a state school, I was going to go to the University of Florida. And I did apply as a bio major.
Stand by. What?
My socks.
Your socks are right there where you left them. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
So sweet.
I went down the time code.
No, all leave right. It in. That's so sweet.
Dad,
I'm insisting you leave it in.
Okay. All right. So where were we?
Yeah. So the state of Florida had this scholarship through the Florida Lottery. Take a deep breath, make the world a little colorful.